Private cars Acoma and Silver Iris are riding the rails again on a special charter hosted by the new Sky Railway of Lamy, New Mexico. Having been stored in Albuquerque for several years, they were moved by BNSF to Lamy and later moved to Santa Fe behind SFSR 07.
Thank you.
The Silver Iris was built by the Budd Company in 1952 for the Chicago, Burlington, and Quincy's American Royal Zephyr. It was one of five in the Flower Series, which ran on the American Royal Zephyr overnight between Chicago and Kansas City. The car was built as a six-roomette, four-bedroom, six-section sleeper configuration. It is currently owned by the Wheels Museum in Albuquerque, New Mexico, and was restored by Mr. Kurt Olsen. The car is completely self-contained with a galley, showers, and a dining lounge area. It has been in private car service since 1984. The Acoma was built in 1937 also by the Budd Company and was part of the original lightweight Super Chief. Built as a dorm lounge, the Acoma also carried a barber shop, which was later converted by Santa Fe to a steward's room and is now a galley. The car never saw Amtrak service. Its current interior has been lightly refurbished, maintaining its as-retired 1968 appointments and decor. The Acoma owners are Ronald Ashcroft and John Bond, and it is also based in Albuquerque. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more great videos.